matter was supposed to be the smart home savior, unifying devices and platforms for seamless interoperability. But 1 year after its debut, Matter has largely failed to deliver on its lofty promises. Beset by technical issues and mounting fragmentation, Matter's vision of an effortlessly integrated smart home feels more distant than ever. Has this would-be industry standard already missed its moment? Why don't we find out in our video today?
Are you struggling to explain your idea? Your audience is not getting what you're trying to say. An animated explainer video is a perfect solution for you. Explainer video simplifies any complex ideas through engaging animations, transitions, voiceovers, and meaningful scripts, which all together create a fun experience for any viewer. And here comes 10 Studio, a team of skilled professionals dedicated to creating engaging explainer videos. With over thousands completed projects, we have the expertise to create explainer videos that break down your message and connect with your audience. Get in touch with 10 Studio today.
Matter's blueprint tapped into the ultimate smart home fantasy. A seamless web of interconnected devices functioning in perfect harmony. By replacing the Tower of Babel-like multitude of proprietary standards with a common IP-based tongue, devices could freely converse regardless of origin. Your home would become ecosystem agnostic. Any Matter-branded product could be the newest compatible addition. With Wi-Fi and Thread Mesh allowing for decentralized communication, the need for middleman hubs and bridges would fade. Local and secure controls would provide reliability, even in internet outages. No longer would your smart products be rendered useless as soon as the cloud couldn't be reached. The true automation power of your home would reside within its walls. For manufacturers, Matter offered a universal language to cut development costs rather than having to cater separately to Google, Apple, and Amazon platforms. Platforms could be designed with flexibility and interoperability as key selling points. Open source architecture meant continuous innovation opportunities from a wider pool of contributors. Matter represented the holy grail pursuit. An open-access smart home where your favorite devices, platforms, and voice assistants fluidly coexist. A system without divisive boundaries erected by tech giants seeking to limit consumer choice and enforce their respective walled gardens. For once, maybe collaboration could triumph over competition in the notoriously fragmented IoT space. In an industry plagued by fragmentation, Matter presented the promise of unified ecosystems where devices could directly interact regardless of manufacturer or platform. It was an ambitious technological overhaul that hoped to drive widespread adoption by making consumers' lives easier. The standard had the potential to fundamentally reshape the smart home landscape for the better. Despite the promise, Matter's first year has been plagued by disappointing growing pains. Attempts at setting up devices across multiple platforms simultaneously, a key selling point of Matter, are failing for most users. The delicate integration requires Apple HomeKit, Alexa, Google Home, and SmartThings to seamlessly communicate, a major technical challenge. Bugs frequently lead to devices showing as offline or disappearing from ecosystems altogether. There are also functionality gaps. A Matter light bulb may connect to Apple HomeKit, but without access to platform-specific features like Siri voice controls or adaptive lighting presets. This forces users back into solitary app ecosystems to regain full access, undermining Matter's pledge of unified interoperability. Moreover, the vision of no-hub connectivity using Thread and Wi-Fi has stumbled. Devices from different manufacturers refuse to mesh, requiring their own border routers and proprietary controllers. Bridges are still needed to activate products like Philips Hue bulbs. 1 year in, many Matter devices feel unreliable or half-finished. The standard isn't evolving fast enough to meet expectations. With consumers facing more fragmentation rather than less, Matter has inadvertently made the smart home space even more confusing to navigate, rather than achieving its goal of simplicity. Rather than consolidating devices and platforms, Matter has added complexity for many homeowners trying to wade through connectivity issues. Thread routers from different companies fail to mesh together as promised. No-hub rhetoric feels hollow when bridges, hubs, and controllers are still required dependencies. These technical challenges have delayed projects and dampened enthusiasm amongst manufacturers. Companies like Yale have held off releasing Matter firmware updates for products as the standard feels half-baked. Others have abandoned Matter altogether in favor of Wi-Fi as a more reliable interim connectivity method. Ultimately, Matter still shows immense promise, but teething issues have led to a punishing 2023 reality check. This year, Matter needs to move beyond excuses and finally manifest meaningful improvements. Otherwise, there's a chance the smart home fragments even further, with just another failed standard left behind in the debris.